in Division III. The Bremont Tigers making it to the Division III quarterfinals. First half, Bremont down 6-0. Seth Kozlowski to Casey Garrett. This connection was working yesterday. Works right there. The nice play for six. We're all tied up at six. Going for the extra point. Kozlowski to Chase Brewer. 7-6. They would take the lead there. Bremont trailing by six now. Kozlowski to JT Anthony for the touchdown. They go back in front 14-13, but Falls City proving to be just a little bit too tough today for Bremont. They win it 42-28.